In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city hall of New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and we called her the Irish Rover.
That enough?